Although Zola reaches the long ball and scores at the very, very last.